see, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets wrecked the land, the bombs bursting in air gave proof through the night that our flag was still.
Greetings, parents, family, faculty, and staff, into our class of 2020 of Dan M. Isaacs Avalon High School. Welcome to our 44th commencement exercises.
Greetings, Mr. Bonneau, teachers, support staff, counselors, district South administrators, Dan Isaac, and my fellow graduates of Dan M. Isaac Avalon High School. This school nurtured and guided me to finish all my classes and increase my credits to graduate today on this great day. A major struggle I had in life was when my grandpa passed away. Yes, I got through it, but it hasn't been that easy to forget about him. No one really helped me get over it because I was the one that said to myself, I know that every single thing I do, he will be watching me from heaven. My grandfather also took care of me since I was little. He looked after me when I got sick and would always give me food when I was hungry. My grandpa will always be in my heart because even though he passed away, I know he's proud of me today. My grandma is now raising me and my siblings. She will always be my hero in addition to my grandpa, because she has given me a really good life to live and has picked up where she and grandpa both nurtured my siblings and me. She now does it alone. She raised me even during the empty and lonely times in my life. She took me to school, and if I needed help in homework, she would be the one to help me. Every day, She would go to work to bring home money and groceries to the table so that we could not go hungry. She not only sacrificed for me, but she also raised my brothers and sister. When my brothers and sister graduated, she was proud of them because she knew that we had a chance to graduate, since she never had a chance to graduate from high school. I'm graduating a year earlier because I put all of my effort into finishing my classes early and with high grades. Some days were tough for me to go to school because I had to be by my grandma's side when she was sick and took good care of her. My grandma's going to be very proud of me because not only am I graduating, but she pushed me to be a better person in life. And I continue the love and care she gave me and share it with others in my upcoming career. I will always be grateful for my grandma because not only was she my grandma, but she was also a mother to me. I will always support her through the good times and difficult times. My chosen career is to become a nurse. I will attend Harvard College and graduate from Harvard College to reach this goal. I want to challenge myself and make a difference in the lives of others. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
You're broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round. And you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. Move mountains. We gon' walk it out and move mountains. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it 1,008 times again. And I'll rise up, I'll like the waves. I'll rise up, in spite of the ache. I'll rise up, and I'll do it 1,008 times again. The silence is quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet. Move mountains, bring it to its feet. Move mountains. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it 1,000 times again. For you, for you, for you, for you.
To the faculty and staff of Dan M. Isaacs Avalon High School, thank you for sharing your knowledge, passion, and your gift of teaching. You are an awesome and resilient collection of dedicated professionals that demonstrate day in and day out that you have protective instincts and have provided our students with a challenging and safe place to excel and succeed. You have navigated the challenges of change and the unknown and never wavered in your commitment to our school and our students. To the parents of our graduating seniors, words cannot express my deepest appreciation and gratitude for your continued support and involvement in our school. Thank you for sharing your most precious possession, your child, and entrusting us with their education and personal development. Congratulations.
It is a pleasure for me to be at Dan Isaacs Avalon High School to congratulate seniors who have made it to this point in their life where they are successful. This is just your first step. Remember, possibly college, possibly joining the workforce, or some other opportunity that will help support you and your family. Right now, our country and the world is involved with a difficult, terrible health crisis. Take care of yourself, take care of your family. Follow the directions of 6 feet away. Ensure you wear a mask. and do your best for your family and yourself. Again, to the class of 2020, I offer my congratulations, and I know each and every one of you will be successful.
Last May of 2019, our school was renamed Dan M. Isaacs Avalon High School with a lavish ceremony on our school campus. Mr. Dan Isaacs, our school's namesake, is recognized for his nearly 60 years of dedicated and exemplary work. Mr. Isaacs has provided us with $1,000 in scholarship money. This year we have four recipients who will each receive $250 for college expenses to pursue their training in their chosen profession. The first recipient is Daniel Fuentes, who will major in international business. The second recipient is Ariana Morales, who will major in nursing. The third recipient is Doris Romero, who will major in nursing. And our fourth recipient is Tariana Walker, who will major in cosmetology. Congratulations to these four recipients. And thank you, Mr. Dan Isaacs.
I'm Austin Buettner, Superintendent of Los Angeles Unified School District, wishing every member of the class of 2020 heartfelt congratulations. Every graduating class inherits a world of challenges and opportunities. Yours, maybe more than most. There's a lot of talk right now about a new normal and what that might be. But don't be satisfied with normal. Strive for extraordinary. The future's in your very capable hands, and we're counting on you to do great things. Congratulations.
Greetings to the local District South graduating seniors of 2020. You know, there's over 4,000 of you. And I'm Dr. Richard Vladovic, school board president. And I wanted to just say how proud I am. I know this wasn't the graduation ceremony or the year that you expected, nor any of us. But I wanted to say to you, just as you go forward, there's nothing you can't do. Don't let this coronavirus or any other virus or any other thing stop you from achieving your dreams. Life is full of detours, speed bumps, and crises. You will overcome these. Keep your focus on you and the future. And I've got faith. I've got faith that you're going to go ahead and do what's right. So with that, I wanted to say thank you for all you've done and all you're going to do. And one personal reminder, as you graduate and you go on to successes in life, which I expect and know you will, I want you to think a little bit and give back to the schools that you came from. Because the schools are all part of our history. You know, 58 years ago, I graduated from an LA school, and I couldn't be prouder of what they prepared me for in life. So with that, I wanted to say congratulations to all of you. Go forth and make your dreams and conquer this world. Thank you very much.
Congratulations to our local District South Class of 2020 graduates. My name is Michael Romero, and I'm your proud Local District South Superintendent. Local District South encompasses 150 schools from the Watts-Willowbrook area all the way down to the harbor, serving almost 100,000 students. You have reached a milestone for which recognition is in order today. Without doubt, you have completed many hours of hard work and overcome many obstacles in order to reach this moment of honor. Please be assured that the next 10 years will come pretty fast, a lot faster than the last few. The trick is to spend your years wisely. Spend them obtaining the experience for which your diploma cannot substitute. Spend them demonstrating your worth to your family, friends, employees, and others in the community. Always spend them learning, whether formally at a college or informally through your life experiences. Learning does not end today with your graduation. Remember to learn about your world and the people in it and how you bring value to their lives. Learn about your job and how to do your job better. But most importantly, learn about yourself and about what you can offer to those people around you. Your senior year is over, but your lives are just beginning. I wish all of you a lifetime of happiness and health and prosperity. Congratulations, graduates, class of 2020.
My name is David Cooper, proud Community of School Administrator for the community of Wilmington. I want to congratulate all the seniors and elementary school and middle school students that are graduating and promoting today. We're so very proud of you. We wish we could have this celebration under different circumstances, but we're so thankful and so proud of your accomplishments, and we wanted this today to be something special for you. Congratulations, class of 2020. Enjoy.
Of the presentation of diplomas to each of our graduates. Now, we don't have a diploma to give you through the camera, but we will have your diploma available. And if you show up to our grad and go, each of you will receive an enlarged diploma facsimile for you to hang in your house. So at this time, I wish to name the graduates of the class of 2020. Congratulations to Roberto Castrion, Daniel Fuentes, Leslie Franco, George Garcia, Juan Ibarra, Daniel Ledesma, Stevante Martin, Ariana Morales, David Penaflor, Julian Quintero, Doris Romero, George Sanchez, Angel Tafoya, and Israel Tinoco. Now at this time, your tassel should be on the right side of your cap. So we're going to switch it in a second after I read this one statement. So by the power invested in me by the state of California, you are now graduates of the Los Angeles Unified School District. So at this time, you turn your tassel from the right-hand side to the left-hand side to signify that you are now high school graduates. Congratulations to each and every one of you. We're proud of you.
We've been looking for a song to sing. We search for a melody, search for someone to lead. We've been looking for the world to change. Feel the same, then go on and say if you're out there, sing along with me if you're out there. I'm dying to believe that you're out there. Stand up and say it loud if you're out there. Tomorrow's starting broken promises, no more call to war. Less is love and peace that we're really fighting for. We can destroy hunger, we can conquer hate. Put down the arms and raise your voice, joining hands today.